Right, so we all know that Pet Simulator X is the greatest game on Roblox, and it is totally not a pay-to-win game at all. Matter of fact, everyone loves the developer. The developer is such a honest person. Been playing this game 24/7 since the game came out. I'm the best player in the game. Don't tell me otherwise or I will find you. Anyways, this game is amazing and I am totally not sponsored. I'm actually not sponsored, but yeah, in today's video, I want to show you guys how not pay to win this game actually is, because as you guys can see, nothing costs Robux. Everything is free. Guys, look at this. It says owned, so that means that it is free, and I've totally not bought these ones right here that will cost way too many Robux. I mean, it's free. If we click on this right here, it is gonna be free. Of course, because, well, 3200 Robux, that is just a glitch, guys. That is a physio glitch, or what happened? Oh, what is this? I gotta click them to open them. Why do I need to put so much effort into opening an egg? I mean, I guess it is totally free, and yeah, you gotta put some effort into it. It is totally not 3200 Robux, which is 30 euros or $30. There is no gambling into this at all in a kids game. That is nice. I love the developer. The developer is so nice. Not that the developer is already a millionaire of this game and somehow needs more money, and yeah. I love Preston. Who doesn't love Preston? Say Preston in the comments, please, because I know a lot of you guys most likely love Preston. Let's open these three eggs because you guys totally do care about what I have to say in this video. Just gonna speed open them. I'm not even gonna try to see what I'm gonna get. Oh my god, that was totally worth the three eggs. Oh my god, what am I doing with my life? I've worked for this money. I mean, free stuff. What else do we do now? I have no clue. I mean, there's not really that much to do in this free game right here, but I guess I can try it again, because after all, it is a free game, so we might as well try to get more free pets while we can. Why have I done that? I don't even need to do that. Anyways, I mean, we are gonna open these free eggs, of course, totally, yes. Oh man, I don't even play this game. Why am I doing this? Click anywhere to skip. Oh my god, I love that. I have never seen that pet before. Please, this is so cool. All right, well, last egg. I'm just gonna type I love Preston. Did I get so unlucky? I get the 35% the whole time. What happened? Also have a free octopus eggs game pass right here. I have no clue if I pronounced that right. I'm not English, I'm Dutch, come on. We got these pets right here that are gonna be pretty much useless to me. Right, so people are saying like, damn, first time seeing a partner. Oh my god, what are you? I want a screenshot of fire hoverboard. Right, no one cares about me being a partner. Everyone cares about the hoverboard. Anyways, I just spent a lot of Robux on this game and I kind of regret it. But let me know by a like if I should do it again. Because I will, because I'm pretty much insane in my head. And that is okay, because it makes for good content. But anyways, that was pretty much the video for today. Because this game is like really amazing and I totally didn't get scammed, or I totally didn't lose 6400 Robux in around 5 minutes. And the funny thing is, he let me allow to do this even though I live in the Netherlands, and that is a country where it is not allowed. So thank you, Preston, I guess. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you guys so much for the support, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.